We are to blame Mama Regina since last 2 years. I'm still blaming her now. She be mama and she for not support. Now, dear now, Mama Regina, rich will be mistake. But come, Regina, with all the luxurious life, she must get one kind of greedy blood inside her. I no care what you call my video, come talk. Hello there, my beautiful people. How na day? I hope na day fine. Yes, I'm back again with another video. Title, you know what you want to watch. And kudos to my subscribers that will send me those pictures of Mama Regina marriage yesterday. And I check details. I try to check, like, Mama Regina don't marry secretly. So thank you now for the pictures that wanna send me. Hopefully this video no they come out late. Yeah, if you are new here, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and turn on your bell notification for more videos. If you get any topic where you want me to talk about, if you follow me or reach me on Instagram at Queen Anala NG, the same name with this YouTube channel, of course. Now let's dive right straight into the video. I dey open my eye, make una know say na me dey talk. Don't get it twisted. Now people they attack Mama Regina, say she give her daughter hand. Wait, are they? Assume say all of them know Regina now, right? So I no need to go to explain back and forth. They come just not to bore the people who already know about the story. So Mama Regina marriage, people not take her well. They say she married over the weekend. Not only say she married, Regina no like the man. Okay, Regina no attend in Mama marriage. But that no be what people they see. I can't wonder why people no see that part. The part where people they see be say Mama Regina give your daughter hand in marriage to old man. Person with daytime series older than her. In fact, they call her grandpa. And then you want to marry, you can't marry young man. The man don't look that young to me. Okay, I dey feel say maybe go dey the same age rate with Mama Regina. Or if Mama Regina ever senior, I know go senior. Mama Regina, no sure say she go senior this man. This is me looking like when I look the man picture. I know if you say the man did that young, but when people they talk I'm young, it can't be like say Mama Regina swish. I talk on the time where the thing what say Ned Woko now Mama Regina 9 she fit. Okay, age rate, everything na Ned Woko fit Mama Regina more. But yesterday people come to talk say made a swish husband. Oh my god. But the most annoying part we say most people will go see say age is nothing but number. You see they criticize Mama Regina for marrying a young person. How is that? Age is not nothing but number for Mama Regina, but age is nothing but number for Regina, because when Regina time come, it lasts 2 years for this her marriage. Most people say age is nothing but number, there is nothing there, all those kind of things, as if there is nothing wrong with man whether they call her grandfather getting married to her, there is nothing wrong. But now if Mama marry young person, when I come see and say okay, it don't wrong now, why you go come give your daughter at in marriage? You're 19 years old, you're 20 years old, you married to old man, and then you come they marry young person. Question when I want to know, Regina tell me I say they force son for this marriage. We are to blame Mama Regina since last 2 years. I'm still blaming her now. She be mama and she for not support. Now, dear now, Mama Regina, rich will be mistake. But come, Regina, with all the luxurious life, she must get one kind of greedy blood inside her. I no care what you call my video, come talk. Okay? Regina Daniel must get more greedy blood. Maybe now she go down, they love the man because she's the father, the man and the father of her son. So love go down day as per now. As per that last 2 years, nothing you go tell me. Regina must be a greedy somebody. Say she want enter marriage with Ned Woko. Because at first, you will not say Ned Woko, they shame Regina. When she they snap picture, she they cut Ned Woko, they come out. The first time when the rumor come, she deny her flat, say, Nana. So if now love now they do you from the start, why the man they shame you? Why you they deny her? People they say you don't marry, you they deny her. Most people say na lie, you know they happen. See, it clear for all of my eye. Say definitely this thing happened. Now later on, Regina come dey proud of her husband, and that's now the truth. When he bless, he dey pain. The highest one I will come this channel or this video come talk. Now mind your business. Hey, this business only for social media. So now our business, whether you like them or not, part 10, we go day here, we go wash on like Big Brother Ninja. We go finish work here for this one business. One and no one drop for inside on our house. Now, Regina Daniels, now so. If they force Regina Daniels enter the marriage, Papa come as I say, he not sign the marriage. By then, Regina Daniels get right to say, I know I want marry you. Now my mama now they force me to enter this marriage. Pew, Regina Daniels no talk. She they cruise cars up and down. She they flex, clubbing, here and there. Most of them say they give her higher, baby, I love your way. Now, what he comes up? Like, what mama Regina do, Regina? Because you can't be like some Mama Regina don't ruin her daughter's life, and then you can't go pick young boy come marry, and you don't go serve your daughter out to old man. What did Mama Regina do, Regina? Did she put rope? She put rope for Regina neck and draw her into the marriage. Now, so she tell you now. Eh? Regina Daniel must get, see, it's two of them, eh? Now, like mother, like daughter. I know they support mother. Hey, I know they support daughter either. Because I know, say, this girl must get interest for this man, something about this man. Whether na a pocket, whether na one thing, Regina Daniels must have at least more interest for this marriage when she enter. Because she not complain, she was all in everything. I criticize the mama because as a mother, you for stop her. But they say, na love, oh, na love. Which rubbish love? If network on a fish, fish catcher, fisherman, or fish seller, or shoe shiner, shoemaker, you go tell me, say, na love, you know, go slap that love, reset that love, clean the love, come on for Regina brain. Now, what I take, say, Mama Regina, na bad person, okay? But say, she can't carry her daughter, give old man, she can't go marry young man. Now, lie, yo. Regina Daniels wants this marriage where she gets. But the fact that Regina Daniels no supporting mama own, when I will not say something there in between. And mama Regina decided to pick younger person or person where they the same age rate with her. You go no say, or she don't know, go give up command. Like that woman, so you go no say she will like command. She will like to day on top. To be submissive to husband, my husband, they say, go and give me my food. Go and do this, go and do that. I don't trust my Mama Regina will stay for that marriage. So make we talk and say this marriage is so and fact. Not beside they insult anybody. For face, you go down there, no, say this person go fit do this thing. Or you know go fit do this thing. But if you feel say this woman and talk now and pull your business, this is me talking, what see I feel. And I feel say for this marriage, Mama Regina wants to wear the trouser. And if Regina no supports this man, or you know, like this man to be her stepfather, maybe the man, the gold, na the man called dig, or na the gold, the man called dig, for Regina eye. They say, and if the man, they come to come dig the gold for Regina eye, the gold will cover Mama Regina. Who provide that? When I go see him say, that's why the girl no go like say make gold digger. Or Hozola can't enter the house because almost all the money where they enter you, almost all the care now she they take care of her mama, and for mama to dress for Regina marriage as you say now she they marry, they happy, they laugh. Only for Regina Daniels not to attend to your marriage and you still go ahead with it. I beg, maybe we talk and say that part, eh? Now just gossip. Alright, more we talk and say that part because I'm not that sure about that part. I don't understand that part. More we just take that part like saying and gossip. In fact, now that partner fit say people for look, not be say he marry young one, he marry old one. Two of them now like mother, like daughter. Anyone with the one marrying and their business because time and time again they don't already show now say they don't care about what you think, they don't get shame. Anyone when they be like say it suits them, anyone where they like, now they want to do. If you pay you well, unfollow them. If you know how to watch them, it's okay. So time and time again, my mother Regina don't prove to now. Regina don't prove to now say, what do you think? Na your business. So I don't know why you expect more from Mama Regina. Like you expect me she no marry. I know they expect that one because she be fine woman. You expect say she go end up with grandpa. I know they expect that one because the fine woman feel love anybody. Like, the fine woman can actually love anybody. She can choose to marry anybody. So, Mama Regina getting married to this man not be the error when I see for the whole thing. But for the fact, say, Regina Daniel no come present, the way they come, they talk and say, Regina Daniel no want the marriage, and the mama still push, still go ahead and do marriage, whether with 30 daughter, whether not with 30 daughter, that is stone cold. Be like say, the I don't care way of Mama Regina living now, both for her children. I don't care what you think. And they do this thing and they do and they go and which is not nice. Now that part I feel say people go see. Not be who marry young one, who marry old one. Who send? If the man like make he enter because of money, if he like make he wash butter, kill him call me. You can drop in a comment down below. What you wanna think? I will see you now for my next video or any update for this matter. Now bye bye.